Sorry, what's going down, Molly Schuyler fans?
That guy.
I'll put him in the intro anyway. So I was going to do this outside, but you know what? He's being antisocial. I'm going to put him in here. I'm already going to admit defeat to this pizza because it is thick as heck. It's over 25 pounds, but it's all dough. And I'm just like, oh no. I'm at Nick's place, Lexington, Massachusetts.
That guy.
He's happy. And we have right here a 40 by 40 inch pizza. And this thing right here, you can see the crust. Some of it's gonna be about an inch and a half thick. It's bad. So this guy is carrying the team today, Geoff Esper. That guy right there. I don't know. I don't know if I can finish this half. I'm being serious about it. He's carrying the team. So we're gonna try to do this. We're gonna put about an hour time limit on it and see what happens. Otherwise, sadness and defeat written all over this. True story. Alright guys, pizza is here. It is cooled down. That guy is carrying the team today. This is a monstrosity of a failure that is in front of me. I can't even believe this. It's crunchy. So I have a bowl of salsa beer because I'm a wuss, and I admit it, and I don't care. So we're gonna do this. We asked for an hour. We initially weren't gonna go quite as much, but we thought we'd maybe do like a half an hour, but look at that piece of pizza. So anyway, we're gonna do this. We got an hour. If we fail, we fail. If we get it, you never know. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's still hot. That slice would give us like 20 slices though.
Thank you.
you just need yellow bread first?
Right. Thank you. Thank you. push.
Like, I look like I'm like 9 months pregnant right now. Oh God. Just sorry.
Chicken looking for like pork meat, which is really super, super tender.
I don't like
How do you guys feel?
I'm feeling very depressed because you don't have milkshakes.
So I'll go get you one. What was the final time? Why not?
42. Change.
20. Yeah, he has to swallow first.
Cool.
Well, still there's a mouth.
He'll chew it for the next 17 minutes just to prove it.
Out.
All right, guys. So, 40 by 40 pizza, massive 25 plus pizza has been destroyed. Final time was just a little over 43 minutes. Dear God. I've got like this whole thing going on. I should go shove at the motherhood maternity now because this thing, glad I wore a really loose dress. Made me look like Ed Boos. It's cool. Rock on. But that is great. Eat pizza more often. Next place, biggest pizza for a team pizza that has ever pretty much been consumed. Geoff Esper, that guy. Rock on. You know how happy he is? He got his fill of pizza. He's so happy. His mouth is red, but he's still happy. He's faking it. Alright, guys. Like I said, epic pizza. They've got a whole bunch of other stuff down here. They've got sandwiches. They had a haddock sandwich that I was eyeing up there. It was fried. I still made order that. I have no idea. They don't have milkshakes. So I have to go to the other one. So, other than that, like and subscribe. If you want a massive pizza, call on down here. Maybe Nick will let you try to destroy this beast. You have to have a pretty good teammate, though, because it's a lot of bread. It's basically like eating 13 pounds of bread. So, try it. Why not? Otherwise, pay for it. If you want to, bring it home. Do what you got to do. Oh, if you have anything you want to see sponsored, find me in the link below. We'll talk about it. Other than that, check out this guy. His YouTube is bomb. Better than mine. To say it, he has bigger challenges than me, but Geoff Esper is that guy. Rock on.